Come on in. This is Ray Perez for La Reconta Puerta newspaper, and I have here in front of me Eric. He's a jazz and measure E. How you doing, Eric?
Good, good.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, lots of fun. Lots of good support out here.
Yeah, I know. Eric, what do you think about, you know, the Measure E?
Well, Measure E is on the ballot in March, and it's important
to raise money for affordable housing in San Jose.
Yeah. Do you know how much is the Measure E? $400 million?
It'll generate 30 to 70 million per year.
Every year.
So it's all the way. Yeah, all
the
way.
I know. We need affordable housing here in a very expensive city.
San Jose needs affordable housing. Desperately. Everyone's governor is also working on it. Everyone's working on it. Thank you, Eddie, for your work right here in this march. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This is Ray Perez from La Reconta Puerta newspaper. I have Eric from Measure E. Thank you.